House's Queensland Parliament. The state government announced the proposed legislation today. It's in part due to the stabbing of a police dog during an arrest in Brisbane last year.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Coincidence? I think not.